fair way to come.
It's a long way to come.
Because
it has to come and stop them. It had to come and stop with me again, and it was just like,
and then to the point, you'd make all the efforts to get out here for sort of 8, 9 o'clock. Day's over by 4:30, really.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Can't do much else with it.
Yeah, although there's sort of three and a half Leylands to be had, you know, it's a crunch still, you know.
Yeah. I wonder if it's still being, if that's okay, if it's like, not with the Stephens.
Anywhere near
Bristol
Temple
Meads,
he'll go.
I'm not going to, be honest, he's happy to take me three at all. But I ain't going to fight him. That's good. I've got to go back to virtually where it comes from. It lives a half hour drive from my house.
How are you going to get from? Oh, there's a train. Stop.
Mr. Brown.
Oh,
bloody
hell, I need
that. Yeah, you've
got to
go back by
him. You're going on him then, you're
not yet, no.
No, really.
He seemed a little bit apprehensive. He was overly spiky.
Apprehensive.
But in principle, everything's.
To be fair, he probably thought Sitcom was going to come.
No, I'm staying close.
So you know him from Metrobus days?
No.
Was it?
Oh,
okay. That might help grease the wheels then.
Maybe no
boxer. No. That can have a positive and a negative effect at times.
Usually the most negative normally.
Flattering ones behind my back. I don't know, does it?
Does he know any of it? Do you know any of your names?
I've heard of one.
Go on then. What do you know?
No.
Oh, all right. See, I can find this better than that world place.
Most embarrassing nickname on the whole Yeah, he jumped on his head as a kid or something. Thatched.
What is that?